We are going to England, specifically Northumberland, in the south of Scotland, just across the borders. I'm joining a day tour with Timberbush Tours, which will lead us to Lindisfarne Castle and the Holy Island, as well as Alnwick and its beautiful castle and gardens. And then we'll see which other stops in Northumberland our driver guide comes up with. Let's go! We have now stopped in Coldstream for a little comfort break. We are just before the Scottish-English border by the River Tweed, and the tea room is located in an historical farm that is surrounded by beautiful estates. We stopped for about 25 minutes, which is just enough for a little walk. At the Treehouse restaurant, which belongs to Alnwick Garden. After lunch, I explored the rope bridges around the restaurant for a little bit, and now I've got about 1.5 hours to explore Alnwick Castle and Alnwick Garden. Come along. Castle is the official seat of the Duke and Duchess of Northumberland, and its oldest part have been built since the 11th century. One of the absolute highlights is definitely the state rooms. All the rooms are filled with paintings, beautiful tapestries and antique furniture, but unfortunately I can't show you any of that because photography isn't allowed, so you'll have to come and see it for yourself. North of Alnwick lies the Holy Island, which is famous for Lindisfarne, the village, the castle and the priory. The island can only be reached at low tide via a causeway, so make sure you check your tidal times. Alright, so I just almost fell into the water, almost dropped my phone into the ocean, and had my bag on the ground and the tide was coming in. So I guess what they say about her holy islands that you have to watch the tides is absolutely true. I've got a bit of time left to see what Lindisfarne village has to offer, and I'll see what I can find. day with Timberbush Tours. I saw castles, a garden, the sea. I had great lunch in a treehouse. I'm going to enjoy the rest of my evening in Edinburgh now, soak up a little bit of the evening sun, and I hope to catch you soon. Bye! Thank you.